I'm over here at Kanky today. I'm running up here going for a few hours today. Just get out for a little while. This weekend's our KRTC Classic in Indiana, so I'll be going where I tore my prop the last time this weekend. And the river's lower this time than it was that time, so I'm not really looking forward to it. But just hope we can get through the weekend without tearing a bunch of shit up over there. We'll see. Here's the keeper Smalley. On the top water. Little 13-incher probably. He's a keeper. Water temperature has dropped. Got 71 this morning. Last weekend I was out here, it was fucking 83 degrees. Ain't that something? In the hell would this little bastard think he could eat this bait? That's what I want to know. Why would he think he could eat that? I have no idea. But he did. Easy. You're gonna get yourself fucked up, buddy. Okay. One. Two. Three. That's a decent smallie. Pound a quarter, pound and a half maybe. He exploded on it. Hey, a largemouth. Yeah. fat bastard largemouth. Cool. See that? That fucker exploded on it. That's a nice fucking smallie there. All right, here's a decent one on the old spin rocket. He fucking just annihilated it. Yeah, that's a decent smallie right there, buddy. He's over 15.
First twitch.
First twitch. First twitch of this thing, and he fucking exploded on it. Ain't it big. Oh, still, buddy. I get you. A little decent smallie. Fucking minnows everywhere right here. Inch long, I can see him everywhere. Right. He didn't have it good. Usually don't lose him on this spin rocket. Fucking hooks are pretty goddamn good. Another little smallie. Well, he's hooked every which way. Another decent fat bastard. First cast with the fucking swim bait. Ain't no monster, but he's a fucking keeper. That's why I missed him four times, this little fucker. Little bitty smallmouth. I'm gonna go in for the day. Gotta get shit ready for tomorrow for this fucking classic over there. Change my prop out because I ain't going out there with no fucking stainless steel prop on this thing. But I got two aluminums and hopefully they get me through the weekend. Y'all seen what happened the last one when I was over there. So go in and get home and get prepared.